This guy puts strange metal on this laptop, and with a lighter press it becomes brittle and crumbs. This metal is called gallium, one of the most dangerous metals in the world. You can put it on any iron surface and it will easily destroy it. This relatively self-silvery metal melts at 35 degrees, but you might wonder what will happen if you put it on your hands. Actually, it won't damage them because it only interacts with metals.